ఒంగోలు రిమ్స్ లోని వైద్యశాలలో అపరిష్కృతంగా ఉన్న సమస్యలను ఒంగోలు పార్లమెంటు సభ్యులు మాగుంట శ్రీనివాసరెడ్డి సూచనలు సహకారంతో వీలైనంత త్వరలో పరిష్కరిస్తామని యువ పారిశ్రామికవేత్త యువ నాయకులు మాగుంట రాఘవరెడ్డి తెలిపారు. ఒంగోలులోని రిమ్స్ వైద్యశాలలో రిమ్స్ సూపరింటెండెంట్ డాక్టర్ శ్రీరాములు, జీపీటీ సూపరింటెండెంట్ డాక్టర్ మురళి, ఆర్ఎం వేణుగోపాల్ రెడ్డి, మాజీ నోడల్ అధికారి రిచర్డ్స్తో సమావేశమయ్యారు.
You know, even if for some reason we are unable to do it with the help of the government, we are able to do it personally if you need it. So I would like you to be open about everything and you know, tell us what you need, so then we can speak to the concerned people and do whatever is needed. So ippudu gaakapoyina meer tarvataina, if there is something you need to communicate, if you forget something today and there is something to communicate later, you know, we are always open to, you know, whatever it is. And I believe the third wave is going to come, is what we are thinking, and we don't know when or how it's going to come, but we believe that. So I am actually in some ways quite upset that we were not prepared for the second wave. Endukante mana first wave chusi we all got too overconfident. So even including me, I also got overconfident. I didn't think that these requirements would have been there. So we didn't prepare for the second wave, and I don't want to do the same mistake again. That is the reason I want to try to help as much as possible, so that you are prepared for the third wave. And you know, at the end of the day, you are all the people who are the frontline workers, and you are the warriors. I believe COVID is a war, and you are the soldiers. We are all just behind. We can only give you equipment. We can only supply. We are not the frontline people, so we need your help, and you are the people who do everything. At the end of the day, we are only supplying you material for it, and we can only pray that you get the strength to treat the patients. That's the only thing we can do. So if there is any requirement that needs to be done, whether it's from hospital side, whether it's from, you know, other government side, if it's not possible for them to do due to whatever constraints, we are ready to do it with our personal funds.
Okay.